we have is list of phone numbers that were targeted, and you are among them.
And what does that program do?
It's transmitting your messages, your images, just everything that's happened on your phone.